And we're back with Dead File. I don't really see how this is a horror game. Oh my lord, yep. Ooh, frick. Oh, okay, I see what I need to do there. I'll try. Ah, see, there we go. Oh, crap. I didn't expect to land right on that. Immediately. At least I know what to do now. I tried, didn't work. This one won't take as long because I know the strategy behind it. Dang it! Not yet. No. Alright, so I guess I can go through that, but I'll have to wait until it disappears again. Of course, why not? Finally, frickin' yes! Money or honey? You're offered to surrender your dear person in exchange a bag of money. What would you choose? What? I wouldn't choose any money. Dollars, of course. Oh boy, this is gonna be a nightmare. I tried to jump. Oh, I'm stuck to the ceiling, that's right. I hit my head on the zoom. I didn't mean to hit that one. Ah, frick. Alright, hold on, we got an idea out here. And that's to not hit my head on the ceiling and get myself killed. I keep doing it. What the frick was that? Oh, come on. It wouldn't move. Didn't mean to do that. Why wouldn't you frickin' move? I think I have to move down upwards. Oh crap. I didn't see that. Ooh. Alright, one last time and then I gotta go do something. Not this. I'm gonna try and get to that one spot one more time. Which the game doesn't look like it's gonna let me do. Lord in heaven. Are you freaking kidding me right now? Where did that arrow come from? I just can't do it. I don't know how to do that. All right.